记得，爱是人间最美的旋律，有爱人生才有意义。爱如水，滋润生命的大地；爱如花，盛开在幸福人的心里；爱如馨香，弥漫在大夫的双唇；爱如羔羊，洁白如云，纯真美丽；爱如春风啊，驱走严寒，遍插新绿；爱如阳光，温暖山川，温暖河流，温暖渴望爱能天长地久的我和你。 Love is the most beautiful melody in the world. Love gives life meaning. Love like rain nurtures the earth, nurtures our lives. It's the fragrance of the kissing lips. The snow white of love is pure and simple, like spring breeze. It dries out the chilly winter and arches in the spring brook. Love like the sunshine warms up the hills and the valleys and warms up the lives of you and me. Please welcome Brooks and Bill. Brooks and Bright, please. Music. 有请新郎新娘闪亮登场。Congratulations. I love you. I love you too. 啊，伴郎伴娘，你们辛苦了，陪伴走过这个红地毯，真的很不容易。啊，我想下面的活你们还要继续伺候，一定要听好我说什么，然后你及时反应啊。好。Dale, are you happy?
I'm very happy.
他说，我问他，你幸福吗？他说，我太幸福了，我想哭。刚才我就看他哭了，我问他，啊，为什么哭啊？ I'm happy, 太 happy 了，没办法。啊，娶到这么漂亮的新娘子。Dale and Sarah, I would like to ask some questions, may I?
Yes, you may. Yes, you may.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. You listen.How long have you known each other?
1 year.
Yes, 1 year.
你懂吗？我以为你不懂呢。我问他们，我说的，你们认识多长时间了？
One year.
A second. 一年，他们认识一年了啊，不是一个月，听好吧，一年了。A second. How long was the longest phone call?
Two hours.
2 hours.
Yes. 2 hours.
我问他们，你们最长通话时间是多长？ Two hours. 有懂英语的吗？两个小时。两个小时可不是在昆村的，知道吧？这是美国一个，中国一个。Spend lot of money.这时候我才知道中国那句古话，生命诚可贵，爱情价更高的意义。 Love is values and love is value and love is more value. How often did you talk to each other?
Every day.
妈呀，How often did you talk to each other?
Yes, every day.
Yeah.
我 你们几天通一次话 ？Every day， 天天通。天哪，花了很多很多钱，但是值。看见没？我们 Sarah 得到了这么高大、英俊、潇洒的、非常正直的美国男子汉。我们 Bill 在美国不但有房有地，而且有一个非常善良的心灵。在美国大街上，每当他走在美国大街上的时候，都会被别人竖起大拇指。哇 ，very handsome and good man。OK。
I understood that.
That I understood that.
他说他懂我的意思。嗯，好。Now I'm going to ask some serious questions. OK.
If you must.
我说我要问他一些比较严肃的问题。Dale, would you treat Sarah as your equal? Love her as Jesus loved the church.
That is the only way, obviously.
我问他，我说你能对 Sarah 平等，对 Sarah 好，能像耶稣基督对他教会那样吗？他说的，我会永远那样做。Sarah, would you obey Dale as the church obeys Jesus?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
You understand what I said?
Yes.
他懂吗？真懂？我说他不懂。我问他，我说的，你能服从 Dale 像教会服从主耶稣吗？他说 Yes. OK. Dale and Sarah, would you keep God our creator as the head of your family? 你们能让耶稣基督做你们的主吗？
Absolutely. There's no other way.
Amen.
OK. 我想此时此刻咱们大家已经看到了 Dale 和 Sarah 他们两个，包括我，包括我们台上的这些嘉宾，我们都是基督徒，我们重信上帝。所以说有上帝做婚做主的婚姻一定会有保证。下面呢，为了表达各位嘉宾的心情还有外国嘉宾的心情，我们就有请金博士，有请金博士 Dr. Kim, please give a few words. Please welcome Dr. Kim.